Murrell is standing by in Kooyong in Melbourne, the seat of Federal Treasurer Josh Frydenberg. It was considered safe ahead of tonight. The main contender there is Independent Monique Ryan. Patrick, Josh Frydenberg is really under the pump tonight there, isn't he?
Certainly is. It's been a busy day and a busy 2 weeks for him. It's not often you see the deputy leader and treasurer handing out at pre-poll for just over 2 weeks straight, but that's what we've seen because this Teal Independent, Dr. Monique Ryan, has been pouring a lot of resources into this seat, hoping to snatch it off Treasurer Josh Frydenberg. Early opinion polls had the Independent in the lead, but going into today, Liberals have been feeling a bit more confident. They are confident that even though there will be a swing against Treasurer Josh Frydenberg, he will retain the seat. It is a bit quiet here at the moment. People are slowly trickling in, but the man himself, Josh Frydenberg, won't be arriving here until after 8 o'clock.